Barcelona, it's an old city. It was founded by Romans more than 20 centuries ago. We are really proud of our traditions, our innovation. The City Protocol Society is a worldwide initiative to provide open standards to manage the transformation of cities. Barcelona employs more than 40,000 people, offering services from social, cultural, maintenance of the city, and so on. To drive all of these services in an efficient way, you need information. Big data offers the opportunity to improve quality of life and to improve also the development of economical activities. La Merced is a festival of festivals. In 5 days, we have 2 million people interacting in the city.
Around the city festival, the citizens are producing a lot of data. We use all the Microsoft Big Data tools. We use HD Insight services to capture, manage, and process all this complex information. We use SQL Server in order to transform data into insights.
With Microsoft Cloud OS Vision, we had found the opportunity to move from data processing to data services. Using social network information and mobile apps, you know more precisely the needs of the citizens.
When we detect some pattern that we have analyzed in this festival, the city council can provide the best services to the citizens.
One of the problems in the big cities like Barcelona is transportation. So we follow the tracking of the buses, but also we follow the tracking of other transportation like bicycles. Processing the data, we know that we can distribute bicycles in a different way in order to connect with other transportations. That means people are producing bikes in a more sustainable thinking. In the future, we are planning to have thousands and thousands of sensors in the city. We have to design our internal services for that kind of information. Today, we assume that computing in the cloud is the best option because you have the space you need in the moment you need. If both citizens and civil servants use the same information, we can go together to better solutions. Barcelona really wants to develop open standards to manage the cities. It's a worldwide initiative, and Barcelona has been leading from the beginning.